I'm here with Powerhouse Boxing Gym in Burbank. You
say.
You got
Wait.
Kenny Wack in the house. You got Jerry Rosenberg. You got Jesse Reed. Any other trainers over here that I missed?
No, no trainers. We ain't talking about no trainers. Hey, we talking about real talk.
All right, real
never, ever in life, in Manny Pacquiao's best day and Floyd Mayweather's worst day, would he ever whoop Floyd Mayweather?
Nah, he'd never be.
You know what someone just told me? Three Manny Pacquiao's at the same time don't beat Floyd. Three of them.
Maybe four.
It might be true.
Why do you say that?
Too slick, too fast.
I just told you. Most fighters are here.
Too smart.
The high echelon fighters, Marquez, all them, they're here. Pacquiao's here, Marquez here, Floyd Mayweather. That's just it. That, you know what I mean?
Too smart.
Not that he's that great.
You know Floyd very well. How do you know him?
I know him for a while. He's like a good friend of mine.
I'm talking to Jerry here. Is he the best ever? One of the best ever?
Yeah, he's most definitely. He's one of the best ever. Trust me.
Why do you say that?
It just, come on. You look at his record, his skills. Come on, man. He's one of the smartest fighters ever. Man. So
he's definitely one. He might be the smartest fighter of all time.
Yeah.
The way he might be. He definitely might be the smartest fighter of all time. The way he does everything and gets paid that much money. No other fighter made money like that, being so smart, never losing, never, you know.
Who would you want to see Mayweather fight?
Oh, man.
Kevin Hostin.
Woo!
That's what I like to see, boy. Hell yeah. So we can get some paper. Yeah. Fuck the bullshit. So if you hear that, Floyd, this white boy talking, fight Kevin Hoskins. You heard me?
Hey, I think the hit on the head must have affected
him. Because
Kevin's like 130, and Floyd's 154, 147.
We'll come up to fight him. We'll come up to fight him.
Can you go up 30 pounds?
We're going to fuck the payday. We're going to do it for experience, man. He talking payday.
No, payday. We ain't doing no experience.
We're about to do it for the payday.
Yeah, payday. He's motherfucking really dumb. Okay. He won the dumbest fighter in the world. I'm talking about Floyd won the smartest.
And this guy's supposed to be training me. He like, oh, man, oh, we need some money. Come on, man.
Okay,
is
there anybody, in the world today that could beat Floyd? Anybody?
I don't want to beat Floyd by himself.
Floyd, yeah.
He don't want to do it no more. How about that?
Roger. If he came out of retirement.
There you have it. Stay tuned right here. Larry Wack. And of course, you have Kenny Wack. And you have Jerry Rosenberg. EsNews.com and Mayweather Wack reporting.